30 cents on the tab fix. Just about right here. Race number 10. Good luck, punters. Last event, Angle Park. And the last couple being placed away. 320 Wild Looking is going off our favourite. Set to run. Ready now. Away. Speed here on the outside. Lucy's Otis booting up, though. Rocket Jet held them out. And now Lucy's Nimbus around them to second. Unsound Mind two lengths away third. They break away from Wild Looking, getting to fourth from Where's Sparky. Lucy's Otis and Flying Dutchie last. Off the back, Rocket Jet narrowly. Lucy's Nimbus up on the outside. Unsound Mind is running on. They're well clear of Where's Sparky and Wild Looking. Now Unsound Mind looming up. Goes to Lucy's Otis. Or I should say Lucy's Nimbus. And Unsound Mind wins from Lucy's Nimbus, third placing Rocket Jet, and fourth was Lucy's Otis. Lucy finishing second there and fourth. Further back, Where's Dutchie, or Where's Sparky and Flying Dutchie last in. 30 and 19, the time. Unsound Mind gets up. Number two, Unsound Mind. Lobbed in a handy spot down the back, and when he was tracking that front pair, he just needed the right gap to come at the right time, and he came around the outside. He picked up Lucy's Nimbus. One third Rocket Jet, and seven in the photo will get fourth Wild Looking. 2-3-1-7 on the last. 30 and 19 the time. 4:51 early, 17:20.